following contest is an Extreme Rules match. It is for the NXT UK Women's Championship.
Here comes a powerhouse blonde bombshell.
God's greatest creation is here, and I couldn't be more excited.
Well, formally God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
So judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her.
No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner Sonya Deville in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
We get started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
You can see here the confidence of a true champion.
Introducing the challenger, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose! And introducing the champion, from Fort Wayne, Indiana, she is the NXT UK Women's Champion, the Urban Gladiator, Victoria
Some amazing competitors have already vied for the NXT UK Women's title in its short history.
This is the pinnacle of women's sports entertainment across the pond. What this means to the women of NXT UK is unfathomable.
These women have come here solely to put that title around their waist, and they are not messing around.
Look at this rush of strikes. Pretty incredible. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
The challenger eating up some damage. Corey, what's the sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions...
Uh-oh. She can be set up for a submission here.
Uh-oh. Cobra Clutch locked in. That's it! That's it!
Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press! Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep. Did it!
And Rose gets out of harm's way.
Series of reversals.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Oh, foot meet face. Slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Looking to end this one with a submission. Figure four applied.
Oh, wait a second. No. How about the figure eight instead?
Figure eight. Well, this isn't. She had no choice but to tap out. Producing a trampling. There's the other. The stunt puller. Leg snap. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
And there's the Uranage. Landed them. Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep. Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Uranage.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranage.
This is a very powerful...
It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Nice snap suplex. Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Oh, what a hip toss.
Oh, that was nice.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Swing shot.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
She catches Mandy with a counter. Countdown stick impact.
Oh. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many. This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Foot just stomping down.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Slam!
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, God.
Oh, a chop. Natural selection.
The champ has his one in hand now. Mandy has got to find a way out of this dire spot.
Mandy Rose. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Momentum has shifted to her corner. She is being merciless. Oh, that hurt.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
And he keeps her at bay.
Going airborne!
Oh, God!
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Superhuman!
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy, dig down deep.
Spear! Spear!
Right on the arm.
Oh, she's got the head scissors cinched in, and this is just torturous. Look how she's raining down those elbows. Holding in on the arm.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
She catches Mandy with a counter. Sliding back into the action. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat, hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Gosh, what a match.
Boom! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
The trifecta.
And she's in total control.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan. Carol through the driver submission. Tap out. Ooh, well measured. Leg pick.
Knee drop. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Carol through the driver.
She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out. And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Spinning sidewalk slam. She steers clear. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Sidewalk slam.
Not done yet.
Natural selection.
I think the champ's got it.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. It's over. She couldn't hang on.
drop.
DDT on the foot.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Springboard.
450 splash.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Elbow drop. Springboard.
And misses on the springboard.
Assault from her here.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame them?
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Oh my goodness. Set for the ride through the table. A championship level move.
And Rose denies the attack.
Mandy might be able to start mounting something here.
Could be a chance for Mandy to change the complexion of this match.
Under the rope she goes, fishing for something beneath the ring.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here. She will wisely return to the ring now. It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got a slingshot.
Spinning crossbody.
Great rotation. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Oh, boy, she found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Ducking out of trouble.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Pump handle, up and
pump handle, Yamanagi!
And returning to the ring.
Chokeslam? Oh no!
All the way up!
Steps through, looking for the figure four submission. Looking to bridge up in moments. Here it comes.
And there it is, the feet tap out.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
She's got her where she wants her.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
Looking to end this one with a submission. Figure four applied.
Oh, wait a second. No. How about the figure eight instead?
Figure eight.
Tap out.
On the attack from behind.
Right after the neck.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Snapmare could set something else up.
What a chop. Not done yet.
Natural selection.
I think the champ's got it. Champ adds to their legacy.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner. And still, the NXT UK Women's Champion, the Urban Gladiator, Victoria Campbell.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke.